we lift the pelvic, we push the diaphragm by breathing in. This is low, and we relax for a moment. So you push up and breathe in, up. Compression, and relax. Again, push up, down, compress. Do you feel that? That you really can compress. And the compression may expand. Yeah? So you push up, down, and in between expand. Yeah? And the tendency of you is up, up, contract everything. Yeah? So relax. In between you relax. Okay. You go up, down, on the small intestines. Pressure inside. And that's it. Inhale. The sound which really relaxes the heart and small intestines. Your hands over the small intestines and imagine they are beautiful reds, like the summertime, warm red, full of acceptance. And breathe normally. And we do it once more because it starts to, it's new, we do it again. So up, pressure, keep your breathing, breathe out, breathe in, and warm red, beautiful red color. Oh, feel you. Then we do the same exercise, but lower. And here we are working with the bladder, and we are working with the sexual organs. Mm. So they are connected to the kidneys. And the sound of the kidneys is cold, the climate is cold and wet, and the sound is choo, choo. So we lift the pelvic floor, breathe in, hold breath, beautiful blue into the bladder. Smile into your bladder. Smile into the womb. To the prostate for the men. Now we go up to the large intestines, this side. So the column is going up. And the large intestines is connecting to the lung. The lung is white, like the autumn. It's really collecting the metals, the force, the life force collecting it. And it's the sound is a sharp. It's sharp. So you breathe in, and when you breathe in, you take the right side of your pelvic. Take up. When it's difficult to do only the right side, you take the right side of the anus. That's also a strong one. Yeah? Maybe you can lift also the this muscle, a little bit only on the right side. So take it in, breathe down. You are white. contact with the large intestine group on the right side. And smile into it. Beautiful light. And then we go to the liver. Liver gallbladder, it's the right side. A big organ connecting to the spring. Warm, wet, green, green like wood. So we take the right side up. Breathe into the liver, expand the liver. Green color. Visualize a very beautiful green into your liver. Lots of forgiveness, creativity. Do it again. Lift up the right side of the pelvic floor. Down the rep. Hold your liver. Beautiful green. And then we go to the left side, to the spleen and stomach. Make contact with them. And figure out when you hold your hands here whether you can lift your pelvic floor until you feel a little bit pressure. They are really supported. Sometimes you use the anus, that side at the left side. Sometimes you can use also the whole right side, the left side. Just figure out how you can support it. It's working. Okay, now we lift it. We press down by breathing in. And next, breathe it. Sound. Beautiful yellow color. Not too hot, not too cold, not too wet, not too dry. Very balanced atmosphere. Make contact to your stomach, to your spleen. Breathe in it. The original color is yellow. Openness, honesty. Lift up the pelvic floor, breathe in. Relax. Inhale. Hold the beautiful organs. To the big and the large intestines. Large intestine here is going down. It's connected to the lungs, the intestines, large intestines. So try to again lift the left side of the pelvic floor. Breathe in. Make compression. sharp, beautiful white. Breathe in, hold out, and the largest instant. And do it again. Hold your pelvic floor. Compress. Really make chi power inside. Help your large intestine to let go, part of the autumn, letting go. Then we go to the kidneys. The kidneys are very connected to the anus. And we first take the left side of the anus, we take it up to the left kidney, later we do the right kidney. Breathe in, hold the anus. Relax. G dark blue into the kidney. Hold the kidney for a moment. Water. Cold, wet, like the winter. We go to the right kidney, take up, lift up the pelvic floor, down the diaphragm. Relax, breathe in. Imagine the original color, deep dark blue. Hold your kidney. Now we do them both. So we take the whole anus up, breathe in. We need pressure into the kidneys. Deep dark blue. Hold them. Feel whether you breathe. Also here under your hands. Are they alive? Can they absorb the energy we put in? And then we go to the left lung. Left lung, even a little bit higher, the left side of the anus. Breathe in. Next, sharp. White. Hold your lung. Imagine this beautiful white color, full of strength, in integrity. Feel for a moment the difference between the right and the left lung. And then we go to the right lung, pull up the anus. beautiful white color. Breathe in the lung. And then at last you go to the heart. When you have that pumping, then you do it very softly, so don't knock too hard on the heart. Heart is connecting to the small intestine, red sunshine, summertime. You pull up the perineum, so it's really in the middle. Breathe in. Softly, because of the beating of your heart.
Softly?
Yeah, you do it softly.
Okay.
Because you have now tried to beat her.
Yeah.
Beautiful red. Warm, dry. Full of acceptance. We do it once more, pull up the perineum. And hold your heart for a moment. Calm your heart. Absorb the energy and put in beautiful red color. Connect with the virtue, acceptance. Oh, your heart remembers the original state.